It's time to make funnels great again. One of the biggest shifts in the way that online fitness coaches and online personal trainers market their business nowadays is towards a reliance on cold outreach or cold outbound, whatever you want to call it, and that's fine. It's effective, but as often happens when a shiny new marketing thing comes along, everything else has been discarded in favor of this new thing instead of it being added to the marketer's tool belt. And now most coaches and most online personal trainers have become completely reliant on it. A few weeks ago, I took on a handful of private mentoring clients for the first time in nearly a year. This included a bunch of online fitness coaches who'd either completely abandoned traditional marketing funnels or had just never done traditional marketing. It had just been great content, do outbound, which has served them well to a point, but now some of them are experiencing plateaus, or they're just finding operationally that it's difficult to scale beyond where they're currently at. And there are a couple of reasons for that. Number one is that there are no alternative or safer routes into your business for people who aren't low-hanging fruit. Basically, the only reason for someone to buy from you is that they're willing to take a risk to get a call with you. They're going to consume some content, which requires zero commitment, and then you're expecting them to book a call and buy from you as their very first interaction with your business. Only the low-hanging fruit are going to do that, which is maybe 1% of your audience. And likewise, outbound DMs, which is effectively a bottom-of-funnel sales tactics. It's cold calling, right? And again, the outcome that you're hoping for here is that someone who's just starting this relationship with you is willing to jump on a call, so give up some of their time and risk being sold to, and then give you money. Again, this is going to work on probably less than 1% of your audience. If you do have a desire to scale your revenue, scale your operations, then you're going to have to build alternative routes into your business and provide people with the ability to make micro commitments so they can get a feel for you and have additional interactions rather than their first ever interaction being getting on the call and buying. This could be as simple as free downloads, free challenges, free communities, anything that brings people into your world and into your business at a lower risk level for them. Essentially, what we're trying to do is meet people where they're at and then prove to them that we can help them by actually helping them before they've even bought from us. The other upside to this is that creating content is a time-intensive manual task that you have to do every single day. The same with outbound, which yes, you can hire other people for, but it's still only scalable to the number of hours or messages that those people or that person can send in a day. Your lead magnets, launches, free challenges can be done ad hoc periodically throughout the year. You can run ads to lead magnets. You can just mention them every now and again in your content. So not only do these alternative routes open up your business to the 98% of people who aren't ready to immediately jump on a call or immediately buy from you, they also remove the fragility in your business that is naturally there because you've become reliant on your ability to pick off customers who are ready to buy, essentially the low-hanging fruit. Bring back funnels, remove fragility, scale revenue, build a pipeline, improve operationally. What's not to love?